over the plank hip twist. I'm going to get in a plank position on my elbows. This movement requires me to lower my hips to one side, bring them back up to center, lower them over to the other side, and back up to center. Every time your hips touch the ground and come back up, that's one rep.
Have fun, guys.